Johnny him home. Looks like you got that wedding night after all. It's the first time, darling. I think you should be gentle with me.
You gonna kill me?
Can you conjure up a terribly compelling reason for me not to?
I didn't kill you.
You handed me and my crew over to those that would kill us. That buys you nothing.
I made you dinner.
Why the act? All the seduction games, the dancing about folk, there has to be an easier way to steal.
You're assuming the payoff is the point.
I'm not assuming anything at this juncture.
How'd you find me?
Only a few places that shuttle would make it to from where you left. Happy to find it intact.
You're quite a man, Malcolm Reynolds. I've been waiting a long time for someone good enough to take me down.
Saffron, you even think about playing me again, I will riddle you with holes.
Everybody plays each other. That's all anybody ever does. We play parts.
You got all kinds of learning, and you made me look the fool without trying, and yet here I am, with a gun to your head. That's because I got people with me. People who trust each other, who do for each other, and ain't always looking for the advantage.
Promise me you're gonna kill me soon.
Oh, you already know I ain't gonna.
You know, you did pretty well. Most men, they're on me inside of 10 minutes. Not trying to teach me to be strong in the leg.
I got one question for you. Just one thing I'd like to know straight up.
Ask me.
What's your real name? You don't live light anyhow.